see you again. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
My assistant.
My pleasure. Very nice.
Yesterday at the Astana Economic Forum, I had the pleasure to listen to the presentation, the speech of the president of Armenia, Sarkisian. I was very impressed how he stands up for cooperation between countries, not only between countries, but in particular bringing the West and the East closer together. I also had the privilege later to have a private talk with the president of Armenia, and we discussed questions how we can come to a cooperation between the European Union and the Eurasian Economic Union to eventually create a common economic space from Lisbon to Vladivostok. I also mentioned during the meeting with the president that we find the IT sector and the pharmaceutical sector, for instance, in Armenia very important, and that we appreciate the role of Armenia as a bridge country between the Eurasian Economic Union on the one side and the European Union on the other side. Very much appreciate, I'm very thankful to the President of Armenia.